because of sin. Revelation 21:3, God says, "Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them and be their God." It's all taken away. It's all gone. Everything that kept God and man apart has been removed because we see the full extent of the cleansing power of the blood of Jesus Christ finally realized. Now this tabernacle